The Corolla went on to become the best-selling car in the world of all time. In the 60s, Toyota purchased stakes in both Hino Motors and Daihatsu. In the 80s, Toyota opened its first assembly plant in America. They launched the Lexus in 1989.